Look at that screen, it's just covered with fish. Gonna come back up through them and see what we can do. All kinds of stuff going on there. All right, we're underway. Let's see how we make out here. There's the first fish trolling about 25 feet of water, white perch, not too bad a size one. There's a fish, little guy. Here's another one. Not very big. There's a fish. That feels like a decent one. Either that or he's hooked bad. Let's see. Let's see what we got. He's skating on top of the water here. Feels bigger though. Maybe a bass or a crappie. What we got? It's a bass. Look at that. It worked. Look at that. Oh, that's not a bad bass for trolling. Oh yeah. Yeah, buddy. Not bad for trolling. Decent. Nice little fatty. Nice. Alright, let this guy go. Thank you, buddy. There he goes. There's, oh, that was a good perch. Damn it. Got a fish on there. I gotta keep. So I don't get tangled up in the motor. There we go. That's a decent perch right there. There we go. There he is. Fish on. Got to keep the motor going or I get tangled up. My line tangled up in the motor. Let's see what we got here. Another perch. Thank you.
got another fish on here.
Yep.
Ah, little guy, he got off.
There's a fish. That's a nice one there.
There's a fish, I think. Yep, that's a fish. Oh, there he goes. There's a fish. There he is, not real big. That's okay. Here we go.
Yeah, we got a fish. There he goes. Now we got one on the other side. I think. Yep. Yep. Feels a little bigger too. Maybe. Let's see what we got. Is he still there? Yep, he's still there. Yeah. That's a nice perch. Ah, decent anyway. Decent. Oh, that's a nice perch. It's a pretty good one there. Decent anyway. There we go. Under the rod was pulling so much. I thought it was hitting the bottom. There was just a fish being dragged. Okay. Fish on this side too. Not sure. Yep, I think so. Yep. There he is. That's a nice one. I was dragging him too, I didn't even know it. Go. Be a good eater. Another one on here. Nice to have a motor on a windy day. Get some action anyway. Here he comes. Little guy. Hey, it's fun anyway. Let's see how big this one is. Medium size. Medium size. You could still get a meal out of that. All right. There's one. This might be a little bit bigger unless it's hooked funny. Let's see. Unless there's nothing on there. Is there nothing on there? No, there's a fish. Oh, he's hooked in the top of the head. That's what it is. It's a nice one though. Decent one. Medium size. Fish on there. Yep. What is that? Is that a little bass? Nope. That's another perch, of course. Yep, he's still on. That's a nice perch. Decent anyway. Let's just bring in my line and my head. Not good. That would be a keeper if I was going to eat some. That would be a keeper right there. There's a fish, I think. That feels a little bigger too. Shit. Let's sit down to fight this one. What the hell is it? Bass? Very well could be a bass. Just about to reel this line in, I stopped the kayak and maybe he's hooked funny. Yeah, he's hooked funny, but I think it still might be a decent perch. Nah, he's hooked in the back. Oh well. Thought it was a big fish, but... not to be... little guy. I gotta make one more pass on the other side and then we're done. There's a fish. Go, Mr. Perchy. Mr. Perchy. Thank you, Mr. Perchy. See you later. Okay, Mr. Perch. See you next time. That's a crappie. How do you like that? It's a crappie. Oh, God. All right. That's good to see. giant white perch. Time to go soon. This fish is hooked funny, or it's a nice fish. I think it's hooked funny. Because it always feels the same way when it's hooked funny like that. Yep. It's hooked funny. It happens. Had a fish on there, I didn't even know it. Look, it's a little crappie. Hooked him in the back. Okay, fella, hold on. A little crappie, didn't even know he was on there. How about that? What do we got here? It's another crappie. I knew this area was good for crappies. How about that? Huh? How about that? Another crappie. It's the third one in about 20 minutes. Be another crappie, let's see. Nope, it's a perch. It's a perch. They're biting good. I'm just about to go, and they're really hitting. If I didn't have to go home, I'd stay out here another 2 hours. Little white perch. heading into the ramp now. Got another one here. That's a decent white perch. Been a decent day of trolling. No huge fish. One nice chunky little bass, three crappies. It's not a bad size white perch. I've got a couple that were bigger than that. Oh my God.